It's 5 months since Benn lost his middleweight crown to Eubank. Tonight he's fighting to keep his boxing career alive. But the clash is already developing into something of a grudge match. At today's weigh-in, Sims repeated his opinion that the Londoner isn't really a boxer at all, just a junkyard fighter.
Yeah, you know the type of person that just comes out, anybody gets in the way, they just want to rip apart any way they can. That's not boxing. That's not artistry.
But Benn says his style's changed since the early fights, and the American is in for a surprise.
I've just learned so much since, I go home and, I'm upset, I cry, I get myself together, sit down with my trainer and go for everything. So, I learn from a defeat. Obviously, I don't want another defeat.
If Benn wins, it could earn him a rematch with Eubank. Defeat, though, would force him to consider whether he has any future left in the sport. This is Graham Majin for Thames News.
Your dog is...